Speaking on behalf of the late Zack Clayton in this recorded message is his great niece, Lauren Meyers.
A guard best known for his excellent shooting, a born ball player, dead-eye Zack, a natural passer who had a tremendous floor game. This is how writers, teammates, and fans have described Zachary Clayton. He was this larger-than-life figure who traveled the world playing basketball and showcasing his skills. He was a competitor who encouraged and supported teammates and opponents alike. But to me, he was a really tall man who was soft-spoken, loved his family, loved his German shepherds, and would give his nieces and nephews, myself included, $10 each for ice cream that only cost 35 cents. We were too young to witness his feats of athleticism. To us, he was just Uncle Zack, and we loved him. Zack played primarily in the 40s and 50s under the specter of racial segregation. Sometimes they had to sleep in cars because, as he put it, no one would open their hotels to blacks. This was just one example of the adversity he faced, but nothing would stop him and his fellow pioneers from playing a game they loved. Uncle Zack once said, "We didn't make a lot of money, but I think the Harlem Globetrotters, the Wrens, and the Bears paved the way for blacks by defeating the best white teams for the world championships." He was aware of the impact these accomplishments would have on future generations. I was amused to find out that when he was little, he used to sneak into a gym in South Philly just to play ball. After he retired, he went back to that same gym and the Christian Street Y as a mentor, where he enjoyed teaching fundamentals to kids. He would always remind you to always know the basics and practice, practice, practice. I know if Uncle Zack were here, he would be touched and tickled, working the room, flashing his smile, and having good laughs telling his stories. So on behalf of his widow, Lunette Guest Clayton, who just celebrated her 102nd birthday, on behalf of his family, we accept this award in his honor, and we say thank you for recognizing one of the trailblazers whose heart was just playing a game he would always love.
Presenting Zack Clayton for enshrinement is Earl Monroe. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Zack Clayton is Lauren Meyers.